Roland was slowing down for traffic when the driver of a vehicle behind him wasn't paying attention and plowed into his Mazda 6. The Hyundai hit Roland's car at 45 miles per hour, pushing it forward into an SUV. It then struck his Mazda a second time before the other driver finally got his foot on the brake pedal.